and always, so all the least could say, isn't it wonderful that we know that God loves both you and me.